Today in our 2015 Honda CRV, we're going to be test fitting our Rhino Rack 2500 Series Square Bar Roof Rack System. Part number DS1375B, these are the square crossbars, 54 inches long, and part number DK284, and this is the custom fit kit for the CRV. The Rhino Rack Square Bar Roof Rack System is great for carrying a wide variety of accessories on your roof while freeing up space inside your vehicle. You can carry bike racks, cargo baskets, enclosed cargo boxes, ski and snowboard carriers, as well as kayak carriers. The two bars have a combined carrying capacity of 165 pounds, although you always want to double check with your vehicle's manual to make sure it can withstand those weights. And while these are square bars, there are fairings offered on etrailer.com which you can purchase separately, and that will cut down the wind noise sound and the drag while you're driving. All the legs on a roof rack system do lock, so once you install this onto your roof, it's secure to your roof as well. Now that we've gone over some of the features of this roof rack system, let's go ahead and show you how it installs. We have our rear bar partially assembled on our table here. We'll flip it upside down. Then we'll install our fit kit onto our other leg. Before we do that, one thing we have to make sure of is the measurement between this edge here and our leg. Now you'll find this measurement in the instructions, and normally you would have a strip that you would cut into place and keep it in line. However, for demonstration purposes, we'll just measure it out. Next, we'll take our rubber pad from our fit kit. They are labeled and has an arrow on it, so you just want to make sure that it goes to the corresponding foot. And finally, we'll install our clamp, which will screw in on the end here. We'll screw it in just enough to hold the clamp in while we install it on our roof. Sitting evenly on both sides. Then we'll take our crossbar spread measurement, which will be from center of the bar to the center of the bar. You'll find this measurement in your instructions. Once everything's measured out, we'll get it snug up against our door frame. We'll do this on both sides, and then we'll give it about 5 or 6 turns on each side until it's completely tightened down. Our final step is to put our locking end caps in place. And once that's done, we can load up our gear and hit the road. And there you have it for the Rhino Rack Square Bar Roof Rack System on our 2015 Honda.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.